And welcome back, guys. So we're going to go ahead and continue, try to reveal these locations, do some side exploring, and continue prepping for in-game. I'm hoping to have this gameplay of Fallout New Vegas done in maybe 4 or 5 videos, maybe more. That's the goal right now. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you subscribe button, hope everyone's enjoying the series. Just wiggling my way through this. Munch, munch, munch. Anyways, let's go do some more gameplay.
You're here for the money. I told the Emeritus I was good for it. I just need more time. I talked to the cashier at Gamora into forwarding me some chips. I was convinced I was due for a hot streak. It didn't go so well. The Emeritus were nice and said they'd give me some time to pay them back. They also said if they had to talk to me about my debt again, they wouldn't be nice the next time. I don't want to talk about it. We were on patrol near the dam when a Legion raiding party jumped us. Didn't even have time to radio it in. I was hit in the head with a machete and knocked out. Didn't kill me, though some nights I wish it had. When I woke up, my nerve was gone. The rest of my squad was crucified, butchered, mutilated. I don't know how they missed me. Maybe they didn't. Maybe they knew they'd broken me. I gambled and drank a lot after that, got into trouble, but the Rangers gave me a second chance instead of kicking me out. So here I am. Maybe. But thanks for saying it anyway.
You're making me carry the heavy stuff, aren't you?
Spare some ammo?
Thank you.
Hidden Wreckage is another DLC spot. That's the Lonesome Road DLC. And the one we just uncovered up here is the Happy Trails DLC, like entrance. So exiting this map to another map. So if you're wondering why I didn't go get the Hidden Wreckage icon lit up, that's why. Anyways, let's go ahead and continue over here.
Thank you.
So when we come back next time, we will be going over to here, Bitter Springs Recreation Area. And we'll grab that real quick. Then we'll come down here, grab these, and then work our way back. After all these locations are found over here, which as far as I can tell, we've gotten everything except for those areas that we could not reach. And then we'll go ahead and complete Hoover Dam. We should definitely go visit the leisure camp, just go in there, clean house, you know. But we'll leave that for last, and then when we come back, we'll go ahead and grab all these locations. And we'll go ahead, check the shops, make sure everything's refilled, go buy more stuff. Go over to this camp, clean it out. That's going to be the plan. Anyways, make sure you like button, make sure subscribe button.